Seth. We're here at the Mercury Cafe. This is week one in August of the Intermediate Lindy Hop. And we're talking about the roads of Lindy on the Rocks. We're talking about different instructors and their movesets that we, the kind of inspiration that's coming from their social dancing. So the instructors who we're looking at tonight were John Tiger and Jenna Applegar. And so this is what we've got. We have a swing out here. And another swing out. We're going to get both hands. It's going to be a six count tuck turn. But I'm going to go with a non-dominant hand. We have another six count across the body, just like so. We're going to circle it up. So the top turn here, stretch a little. And I'm going to shorty George. Still stop my partner. Giving my partner the end. We go into swing out. Let's do it one more time. Different angle. Full face to go this time.
Bring it out.
Swing it up. Do it again. Both hands.
Get them
nice
early.
Make sure they're hot.
Here we go, stretch.
Stretch and go. Let's stretch the key.
Down the line.
Same thing. We really want that stretch. Switch my forward. So, really quick, one other thing I'd like to add before we do that is this movement element that we were talking about. This is really awesome when they do this. Right, so when they have the shorty George, then they pose it with a fishtail. So if we show you a different angle here, you can see how the knees are both going the same way. So keep on going. And this is where we ask you guys to play with that stuff.
Shorty George, fishtail, and applejack. So you can look those up on YouTube, practice those. Those are what we're using.
Yes.
And that's what we got.
So we got. Thank you guys.
Thank you.